On the occasion of Jayalalitha's birth anniversary, celebrations unfurled at the All India Anna Dravida Munnetra Kazhagam headquarters in Tamil Nadu's Chennai on Friday. AIADMK Deputy General Secretary TTV Dinakaran and Chief Minister Palaniswami also paid floral tribute to the late leader.